Welcome back. Alright, so this is a midnight special. 700 was a 1x4, but now it is a, I'm just making it a straight 4. There's the board. Oh Lord. So anyway, just I had this right here, and so I'm utilizing it since it's here. I did make this up. You don't like my doubled up DM19s? Oh well, it's a budget build. And that's just all there is to it. And I had these pills. I'm gonna go ahead and utilize them. They are good. And I just gotta figure out how to, I know how the wiring goes. I don't know if I am going to put a preamp back in it. It's got a preamp switch, but I don't know if I feel like doing all that or not. That's where the relay is going to go. That's going to be kind of tight. I did use a couple straps here. Get a good ground. I'm hoping I can get a couple of number 8s in here. But it just don't look like it's going to happen. I don't think I'm going to be able to get number 8 in there. I might be able to, you never know. Haven't gotten around to that yet. These are 150s. They are small, but they will hold the current. So, here's a budget build. I'm going to go ahead and use it. And, so these jokers are $5.25 a piece. Oh, Lord. I use them in something else. So, here's stuff I took out of it. Which the thing kept on imploding, so I wound up with it. Part of one peel section, the other part of the one peel section, and it's key and circuit and stuff, which still work. Might utilize that too. Never know, but I doubt it. Go and make up another one. Oh, I don't care for these 10 amp relays too much. Well, hopefully this one here is alright. I guess I'm going to have to double side tape it and put some silicone on it. Just because there's a gap there. But we'll figure that out. And what's going on right now? Yeah, I gotta get the hot going here. Over there. This is, as you know, these are made by X-Force, so all this wiring is good. All the switches are good. And, thinking about just taking this. Making a bend right there. I'm just dropping this right here somewhere. And we'll see. But that's where we're at. And we can keep the single sideband delay in here. Just put that right back where it was. And ground it on down. But that's where we're at right now. We've been doing a little bit. We ain't been just slacking off. I'm still waiting on that. The mail to come, so killing some time. Got the 2x8 board all done to get inside. Just gonna chunk this, throw it in the trash. Whoop, it's gone. And probably throw all this crap in the trash too. We'll take these 1000s and clean them up and use them in something. In one peel section, here's some 104s. They're still good. Everything else, it looks like these transformers are still A-okay. And they pop them off there since they're, look like they're T61s. There ain't no telling. But anyway, that's where we're at. Now, I don't know if I can reuse this or not. No variable anymore. I know this was like this right here. Let's see if I can stretch this thing around here. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah, that'll be fine. I'll use that in a heartbeat, no problem. I just tack it down right here and just bring this on over to here and we'll be good to go. Cool. So there it is. And there is some skip out right now. Not a lot. Hear a little bit on the Super Bowl. Right now, I don't hear nobody talking. I don't know. Somebody was talking on the Super Bowl there not long ago, and it was, he was pretty loud. So, you know how it is on the Super Bowl. But alrighty-o. I'm going to get this thing finished up, and then we're going to give it a test, and let's top coat to this thing. This thing has a couple of fans in it. I'll put another screw there, and I believe I got one long enough. We'll get that back in there. As you can see, it's beat up. And, oh well, fans do work, I know that. And we'll just go from there. Fans are dirty, and they're going back dirty. I can't hardly see dirt from the top. Oh my, Lord have mercy. All right. Y'all take care. Just keeping y'all updated. These right here are inductors. And they work just fine. I've used them on multiple things. Even larger builds and no problem at all. Thing is that I got limited space here, so, you know, I don't have room for the regular type stuff. So these come in real handy for something like this. Let me say 73, see y'all. Y'all take care. And, when the mail runs, I'm going to do a pre-test on it, and then I'm going to turned it into a one Toshiba 2290 driving 2HG 2879s. Make it a 3-pill. Be in a big case. It's going to be easy. There might be some solder spots that don't hit in the same place. So, I mean, it's already built. It's just a 2-pill and a 5-pill case. So, We'll see what happens. But we'll get to that when we get around to it. So, 73s everyone. Y'all take care. You know who it is. It's Fat Cat Amson, Alicat Town, Alabama. And y'all take care. And I'll be back. Bye, y'all.